State Department of Health and Human Services says an international traveler who recently returned home after visiting Hanover has tested positive for measles. Officials say they made stops at the Dartmouth campus, the Hanover Inn, two local eateries, and a bus from Hanover to Boston Logan Airport. DHHS says there are currently no confirmed cases in the Granite State.